Look, you gotta admit, bro, like, this helmet is awesome, bro. Look at this. Look, I look just like T'Challa, bro. I am T'Challa, bro. I'm like his brother, like his little brother, and I help him out from time to time when he needs my help. Bound only by frozen memories. Today, we're going to do a reaction for the Black Panther trailer.
Okay. So last time, I made a huge error. I said no movies should be released in 2018. So I have to fix it because Marvel can release a movie anytime they want to, because they just good like that. So, I said there was gonna be no other movies out there. I meant no movies outside of Marvel, because they're giving us Easter egg with the Black Panther leading into Infinity War. So, this is gonna be a huge part, I'm telling you, because first of all, Cap is over there where they're housing, and Wakandians are housing Cap. And I think Bucky's still on ice, so you know what I'm saying? Bucky might get unthawed, maybe? I don't know, that might come in Infinity Wars. But this right here is gonna be an awesome movie. So, I'm putting my helmet back together, bro. By the way, you can't lie, bro. Like, that's extra dope, bro. Like, bet. So we're gonna set that right here. You know what? Tell me which one y'all like better. This one or this one? I think I like this one. I'm digging with the gold. We're gonna go with the gold. Cool?
I have seen gods fly. I've seen men
build weapons
that I couldn't even imagine.
Uh-huh. Okay.
I've seen aliens drop from the sky.
Yeah.
But I have never seen anything like this. How much more are you hiding?
Oh, yeah. Let's go, go, go.
Marvel Studios.
We are home.
Hey, it's my song. Hey, that rock is Pluto.
My son, it is your time.
Okay. Show me my respect in that battle.
You get to decide.
I'm begging that
kind of king you are going to be.
That's the door. That's the...
Don't freeze.
Okay. That's like his bodyguard. I never freeze.
The revolution will not be televised.
Show me my respect.
Ooh, my boy.
And bow down.
Hey, that's Claw.
We own ya.
Okay.
We own ya. We only getting started now. Cause we own ya. You gotta think they know me now. Cause we own ya. You and I'm my homie. Cause we own ya.
Hey.
My entire life for this.
Okay.
The world's gonna start over. I'ma burn it all.
What happens now determines what happens.
So they all standing beside. Man, he got gold.
To the rest
the gold.
Of the
he got the gold. Train, bro. The graphics are stupid already.
You will not be able to stay home, brother. You will not be able to plug in, turn on, and cop out.
What's on that
board ever? The revolution will not be televised.
Let's have some fun.
Hey, I'm inside the building. Give me that tire.
The revolution will be live.
Hey. Okay. So. Bruh, that was like, that was extra dope. Like, okay, so. Infinity Wars is dope. The concept behind everybody coming together, But there are a whole lot of pieces that's missing. And I really think that, like, this movie Black Panther is gonna, like, tie a lot of those together. So it's gonna make sense, because, like, I don't know everything. I do know a little bit about some of the characters, like Claw. I understand that he steals the vibranium. That's what Cap's shield is made out of. So, like, I already know, like, he knows about Wakanda. And so, like, I'm digging, like, golly, I can't think of old buddy name. Hold on, what is his name? Killmonger. I know a little bit of base behind Killmonger. Killmonger is like, he started off there. I think his dad was like exiled or something from like Wakanda or something. He goes off. He's like the equivalent of like a Lex Luthor. He goes off and he learns all this stuff. Because I don't think he's like they have like royal families in Wakanda, and I don't think he's part of the royal family, but he knows how to fight. He wants to change Wakanda. And I think, you know what I'm saying, after his dad passes, T'Challa, after his dad passes, then like, okay, he's the next in throne. But like, I think you can like battle for that position. So I really think it's gonna be like a dope concept. And I think I seen in one scene where like his people were like behind him, and like T'Challa was, Black Panther was walking up, and it seemed like he was kind of alone. Also, man, it looked like he got like a little love interest. Like, I don't know if you've seen that. He was kind of booed up with her for a second. They were kind of close, so I don't know. I know the Dora Milaje, I think that's how you say it. They're like his bodyguards. And I know like he can choose one of them to be like his wife or something like that, I think so. But I don't think he's interested in that right now. But like I'm saying, man, those are some bad ladies right there, man. And I know I seen Michonne. I know Forest Whitaker's in the movie. And so like, man, you have this huge cast, man. So I really think this movie is gonna be great. And like I said, Wakanda is already, they're already housing Cap, who is a fugitive already, mind you. So I think that's why it kind of ties in the agent a little bit, because they're looking for Cap, and I think there might be some leads that they're having. Then you got Bucky, and so like, he's still on ice. So I don't know, he might get unthawed, he might not. I didn't really see any hints of that, but you know what I'm saying? Just know that they still there. So that's gonna be a huge part of Infinity Wars. Now, so like I said, it was another thing that I got corrected on in the last video. That was not Loki's staff. I'm sorry, I apologize. I jumped the gun. That's one of Thanos's kids. So I fixed that. I don't know everything. I'm not claiming to know everything, but this is what I love what Marvel is doing. They're diving into these new superheroes that you really don't know about. Everybody knows about Superman. Everybody knows about Batman. Like, these are just given. Like, Green Lantern, Flash, Justice League, you know them from the cartoon. But they're starting to bring in other people. Like, Doctor Strange, not a lot of people was on Doctor Strange like that. And so, everybody loves Hulk. Iron Man, he was a toss-up, but now he became big since the movie came out. So, I just think they're doing some amazing things, man. They bring some other characters in. They tie them in, like Scarlet Witch, Black Widow. Nobody really cared about those heroes until Marvel just started bringing them into the circle. And it's really great, man. Like I said, that's one of my pet peeves about DC. You follow the comic books, you will have success. They're very well written, and I think DC is kind of rushing into it. I mentioned that into the last one, but I think they're rushing it instead of taking their time and like really, really building their characters with character development. Yes, we know who Batman is. Yes, we know who Superman is, and you can skip, but I say, man, build a storyline up. You know what I'm saying? Because you still have a lot of people that you're skipping over, and they skip right to Doomsday. Oh my gosh, that's one of the big ones. And you bring in Justice League without Bill. Like, this has been years in the making, man. And so, like, that's why it's so, it makes everybody go crazy, because it's just like, oh, man, it's just a call, man. But look, like I said, man, Black Panther, one of my favorite characters, man. I love it. I'm glad they're putting a spotlight on this guy, man. And I think it's going to be exceptional. It's awesome. The cast is great. The storyline is great. So, I mean, this movie is going to be epic. So, like, this is going to be, like, that thing that gets you super excited, and it's gonna be an epic movie, and you're gonna be like, nothing can top that. And then you're gonna see him again in Infinity Wars if you're a huge Black Panther fan like I am. And then Infinity Wars is just gonna be epic. So Wakanda has a lot to do with Infinity Wars. We seen that in the last trailer. They were coming out, his whole squad was with him. So it's gonna be epic, man. It's got huge ties to it. So, man, I'm not gonna keep rambling on, man. This is gonna be an epic movie. This can be brought out in 2018 only because Marvel did it. But like I said, man, if you got any more movies that you want me to review, man, I'm definitely gonna review a whole lot more, man. I'm excited. You should be excited. Marvel, MCU, man, like, let up off the gas, man. We're gonna win all the awards this year. All right, man, this is Mr. Knowles with the Knowles family. You know where to find me. Like, share, subscribe, leave me comments up under there, man. If I can do better, if you got something that you want to see, put it up under there, man. Let me know. I really care about what you guys think, man. I'm bringing this to you, man, because I love this stuff, and I'm pretty sure you guys love this stuff just as much as I do. Peace out. Okay, so you know how like Marvel do that little thing at the end of their videos? Like, I think I'm gonna start doing that because I think it's dope. But like, I know y'all seen it. That like, that epic moment where he's like in that nice scenery. I bet that's like gonna be like the Mufasa, Simba type Rafiki, remember who you are moment. He's gonna be questioning. Watch what I tell you. He's gonna be like questioning his existence and whether he should be king, and he just probably got his butt kicked or something like that. And then he's gonna get revelation from that thing, and then he's gonna go back and kick butt. Watch what I tell you. Remember Mr. Knowles told you this, Knowles family? Watch what I tell you. That's what's gonna happen. That's what's gonna happen. Remember who you are. Rafiki, Simba, Black Panther. They in the same cat family. Nobody. Peace.